away from his man. This could be the opportunity for Kansas City. He deserves it. Falls to Bobby Feilhaber! Bobby Feilhaber giving Sporting Kansas City their fourth consecutive road win. History made for Sporting KC, courtesy of Bobby Feilhaber.
He's got the captain and Keane. Robbie on his right foot, corner of the area, sending towards goal, scores! Number 8 for Robbie Keane, and it is 1-0 Galaxy. Look that one up at MLSsoccer.com as the goal of the week.
For Valeri, thinking about it from distance, a shot from distance! What a goal! Diego Valeri, 2-1 Poland!
Well, these are little gaps that Valeri couldn't find in the first half. And Klub doesn't get out, doesn't put pressure on him, but how about that strike? Absolutely gorgeous.
Insert that ball back into the space where he's got support from the men in white tonight.
A couple of guys over, ran an oar, he makes it pay! Wow, what a shot with the right!
We talked about the benefits of having a guy like Bernardo Anor in the midfield rather than playing left back, and he proves it tonight. He doubled his scoring for the season.
Shot there, ooh, off the woodwork. Now Escobar takes a shot and makes it 1-0. He always looked the most likely to score.
I must admit, Brett, when he's in that attacking third and he's got that blistering speed, he's got the trick, the players can't really stay with him.